sir, can you tell me what is the need of independent regulatory authority?
This is every nation has got many resources, human resources, natural resources, financial resources, and all this needs to be put under one direction for common purpose of highest benefit, highest productivity, highest reaching, highest social welfare, to reach that all downtrodden, many downtrodden of the nation. For this purpose, we need some regulations, regulatory authority. There are so many regulatory authorities are there to monitor different things in different way. So if it is better, if it is comes under one roof of monetization, monitoring the whole activities, commercial and economical activities under one roof. What we expected is economic regulatory authority, means it is super regulatory authority in such a way that it will overcomes all regulatory authorities, and working under the supervision of the Minister of Finance or the Prime Minister's office to see that the end benefit is reached to the downtrodden without any loss of time and the need at the time of need. So this is the purpose what we expected. This is not at all implemented, but this is our vision that there should be some economic regulatory authority with superpowers.
Mm-hmm.